Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us for News 8 Now at 6. I'm Ken Kozlowski. Next week, the Village of West Salem is asking voters for more money to hire more police officers. News 8 Now's Emily Haugen spoke with West Salem's police chief to break down where those tax dollars could go.
In West Salem, Police Chief Kyle Holzhausen is used to answering the call.
We only have 10 sworn officers. We don't provide 24/7 police coverage to the village, so we've seen an increase over that decade in crimes, so it can be challenging and frustrating sometimes to even get your work done.
The village police received a record number of 8,000 calls for service last year.
So it definitely then puts a burden on those other agencies.
Chief Holzhausen says in the last 10 years, calls for police have gone up 100%. And with the Village of West Salem projected to grow, those numbers could only go up.
It's going to face us with more challenging calls for service and putting more of that demand on the officers. So this will help us offset that workload.
This Holzhausen is talking about is a $500,000 public safety referendum. In that referendum, the Village of West Salem is asking voters to help them add to their staff.
Because of the tax levy limits that have been frozen for the last decade, we're in a position where the budgets are tough, and in order to hire additional police officers, we have to go to referendum to ask for voter approval.
That levy would add 3 new officers and a part-time records clerk. If the community says yes, it would cost the average homeowner just over $19 more a month in property taxes. That money would go toward pay, benefits, training, and all necessary equipment. Holzhausen says if voters say yes, it will make the community a safer place to be.
It's going to help offset that workload and help allow officers or dedicated staff to focus on specific crimes to help us tackle those.
In West Salem, Emily Haugen, News 8 Now.
Thank you, Emily. And Holzhausen at a recent West Salem school board meeting said one of the 3 new officers would be a dedicated investigator to help the department deal with a rise in serious crimes. Voters in the Village of West Salem will decide on April 4th. And if approved, the tax levy increase would be permanent beginning in 2024. We'll have more details posted at news8000.com.